it's my friend.
Oh, Muri, what is it? Muri, how far? Okay, just tell them that they know you now. Tell them that Ken day every day, my PA day inside. Hey guys, hey. So I'm really excited. Rolls Royce, they're doing this sort of thing where people in the media can test drive one of their cars, and that's what I'm gonna do in a few minutes from now. Excited, because I want to tap into the bliss of owning a Rolls Royce. So, yay, finally got the chance to use my phone and get to ride in the dopest Rolls Royce ever. Hi, Musa. Hey, camera show. So if you guys are indeed planning on getting a Rolls Royce in Lagos, this is the guy that will hook you up. So it's time to take off. Let's go, boss. Kutus on my coat down. Caliban, Caliban, Kalangan. Jalaban, Kalanaman, and a band.
So here's the thing, man. I want to drive. Push, pull the gear towards me. Take it all the way down.
All right.
You can see it's trying to climb all the way. So you want to come to like the final step. You just step on
the brake.
Yeah, the
brake.
Just press it all the way down.
Yeah.
And it goes all the way to park.
Okay.
So it's pretty simple.
So let me have a drive.
Yeah, well, you just have to be careful with it because it has that magic carpet, right? It's effortless. You don't even know when it's stepping.
When you're stepping on the accelerator.
It just moves. So it's crazy.
Cool. Okay, so let me check it out. Thank you. Mad guys, I am driving. What Rolls Royce is this again?
It's a Rolls Royce Ghost.
Rolls
Royce
Ghost.
Black.
See, I need black badge.
Yeah. It's a special edition.
See, I need to tap into this blessing, man. Pray for me, guys. But this is the type of car that I sort of feel like you just need a driver, you know? Like,
yeah, I mean, it's a special occasion, yes, but the fun is in you driving it. I mean, aren't you having fun driving it?
I feel like
effortless, it's sleek.
It really seems to be. It's goddess-like. That is mad. This is my dream car. This is my car. It's mine. It belongs to me originally.